This short video will show you how to access the Administration and Usage Statistics portal for Access Engineering. Use the Administration link in the Access Engineering site header to open up the Administration page. Then select the menu option for Usage Statistics and Account Information to link over to the Administration portal. On the SAM Sigma login screen, enter the username and password that was provided to you. Use the Forgot Password option if you need to reset your password. If you have any issues logging in, please contact User Services for assistance. The dashboard that appears is for your individual administrator account. From this dashboard, you can view your account details or change your password. To administer your institution's account, use the drop-down menu at the top of the screen to switch from your individual admin account to the account for your institution. You should now see the dashboard for your institution, which has additional menu options on the left. In the Organization Profile section, under Preferences, you can set a logo that will display in the header of the Access Engineering site or set up your OpenURL resolver. The Authentication Identifiers section shows the methods of authentication for your account, including IP ranges, usernames and passwords, shibboleth identifiers, and more. Under the Reports section, you can download counter reports to see site usage. Counter 4 reports are currently available on the site and can be downloaded for the selected date range. The BR2 report shows monthly content retrievals per book title. The BR4 report shows monthly access denied to content items per platform. The TR3 report shows monthly content retrievals per item where items are specific book chapters or sections. This report also shows the number of PDF downloads for chapters. The PR1 report shows monthly platform usage, including total searches, results clicks, and total record views. For any questions on the admin portal or usage statistics, please contact User Services.